He sees the things he knows are his. He sees the bright and hollow sky.